And we have a fight breaking out in the backstage area.
Might as well warm up the ambulance siren now. These two are out to hurt each other. Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
Sit out, pile driver. Oh, ouch.
From behind. Textbook neck breaker.
Ah, club with the right forearm. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
She's got something prepped.
What a face buster.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Flatliner.
She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Pump kick.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Face first into the chair.
Oh my gosh. Dodged right on cue.
Boom.
Big boot.
Nice.
Oh, what a wind up. Calf kick right on point.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Drop kick finds the spot. Ooh. Oh, man.
Oh, my.
Oh, man.
Oof. Roundhouse kick.
Oh, man.
Bang.
Please stay down.
Looks like you get your wish, Saxton. This brawl.